Hi, everybody. My name is Regina Humphrey, and I'm an illustrator from Brooklyn, New York. Welcome to my channel. Today, I'll be showing you the behind the scenes of my Beyoncé illustration that I did on her. I hope you enjoy my video. For this illustration, I started off by doing four quick thumbnail sketches. Granted, her face was different from each sketch, but I didn't care how she looked. I was mainly concerned about the poses and facial expression. You can see me trying to get the face together. I'm trying to draw the eye similar to the other eye. I saw a photo of her wearing a red cowboy hat and I thought she looked very fashionable. I had to sketch it out. It suited my illustration. She looked real fashionable, but in a classy way. I liked the horse's silver mane also. I wanted to make the illustration cute with the horse licking the side of her cheek, something that would happen to her in person. Sweet and funny. I am using Adobe Fresco to create the illustration. I know that a lot of people like Procreate, but I like how Adobe Fresco offers a great blend of Adobe Photoshop and Illustrator. If you have a Creative Cloud, you should have access to it. It's free. For the background, I envision her outside with Chardonnay in Houston, Texas. It's showing that Beyoncé is an American Texas girl. I wanted to go with a simple background with Texas buildings. I chose all American colors. I chose the white color, bright cherry reds, and a navy blue. The message behind this piece is that Beyoncé is a Texas girl who loves horses. It goes with her new country album, Cowboy Carter. I believe that illustrations should be straight to the point so that everyone can understand it. Less is more. So this is the final version. I made a simple GIF. I think it looks like Beyoncé. Let me know what you guys think in the comments below. Thanks for watching. Subscribe to my channel to get more art process videos like this. And follow me on Instagram at Regina_Humphrey2.